under in the water, but slightly if we the water start entering in the bottle and the bubbles are coming out. These bubbles are the air that are present in the bottle. When we dip it inverted, the water doesn't enter the bottle because the air doesn't get space to escape. But when we slightly tilt it, the air started